April 13th karaoke video.
Take picture. Button. Voiceover off.
April 13th, 2022. We have something a little different. Karaoke. Me playing along with the karaoke. Me and my sister Maria. Singing 8 days a week and a hard day's night. And then we have some extra songs sung by this girl Sandy. But it's very interesting because it's recorded at a place that closed down called Ground Control. And I don't think Major Tom was there. And someday maybe my sister Maria will do some Barbra Streisand. She says that song goes. Hold you the way I do. Someday we're gonna have her play on the tracks over here. I will follow where you lead. I might see if I can do it myself. It's my broadcast, I can do what I want. It's a very good song. Where you lead, I will follow. Okay, now we have 8 days a week karaoke version with Maria singing.
Yeah, it's.
There she is, but I wish we had a picture.
Show I care.
4.
I know that's
cool. All right, next song.
Thank you so much fun, everyone.
It's called It's a Hard Day's Night.
It's been a hard day's night. I've been working like a dog. It's been a hard day's night. I should be sleeping like a log.
Thank you.
falsettos, we're getting there. It's not American Idol. The next song.
Folder.
I wish I could find out who does the song. I really like the song. I don't got all the chords right, but it's about kissing. I don't know. She kissed you or? It's my broadcast. I can do overs. Kisses, but I really like this. I want to find out who does this song. Try another kisses. The final song is the ultimate drinking song of all time. This is the song you do at karaoke when you have 8 beers or more, and it has my sister's husband died a couple years ago, and it has Mark Pillar screaming on the record. It's very classic. But, it's the ultimate drinking song of all time. Oops. Yeah, you can hear me going crazy at the ground control. And the song is called Rainy Day Woman. And it's drinking song, have a beer. Dedicated to people who like beer sometimes and get a little tipsy. So good.
Yes.
So new, just like make believe. believe I drank 8 beers. They stole your mind and tried to go home.
And they'll stone you when you're there all alone.
I'm stoned too.
I'm stoned when you want it on the floor. And I'm stoned when you walk out the door. I would not feel so alone. Everybody must get stoned.
Right on.
When you're at the breakfast table. And I'm stoned when you want it.
Ended with the Schaefer song. Schaefer, whoops, Schaefer, it's a good bit to have when you're having more than one. Schaefer, it's a good bit to have when you're having more than one. The most rewarding flavor in this man's world to people who are having fun. Schaefer, one beer to have when you're having more than one. Schaefer, it's a one beer to have when you're having more than one. What about I wonder what shape my stomach is in? Of it. And that concludes the Royal Karaoke broadcast imitating slurry speech. Okay, I'll give you a demonstration. Okay, yo, what up? Hey, what up? Hit me up. Hit me back. I'm out of here. Go for it. A totally awesome dude, and etc. That was a good one, I gotta admit. I hope you all enjoy this wild broadcast, okay?